11 of E3. Technical specifications and main tests for the purchase of high voltage circuit breakers, disconnectors, surge arresters, and other equipment for substations. In this video, we will prepare a summary of the main specifications made by PowerUtility and large users of electricity to buy equipment for substation. The test, names of the test, and everything is already written there. Then here, example, in this table, made by one PowerUtility, you specify the rated voltage, okay, this, because let's say the buyer needs to discharge or current. In this case, it is approved. In the right side, I show one equipment mounted for test in one important. And this temperature rise, the values which are obtained as the temperature stabilization should be lower than certain values that are very clearly specified in the what happens with a circuit breaker when it's going to break a certain current, short circuit current. You see, if you look in the lower part of the figure, you see one black line which represents the currents, and this current is interrupting the breaking moment where the voltage of the network, of the source, MCOV equals or exceeds the maximum operating voltage of the system at the point of application. And if we take a look in this figure, in the left bottom side, we show here in a stylized way the curve, the curves representing the over voltage which occur in the system, the long duration and short duration ones. Suppose that we did a insulation coordination study and we detected which levels of lightning impulse, surge impulse, temporary over voltage. Let's suppose that we checked for each value of over voltage the corresponding duration, constructed a curve more or less like this blue one.